Paris Air Show kicks off tomorrow at a particularly crucial time for Boeing. Typically, the show is a time for Boeing and Airbus to announce orders for hundreds of aircraft, but with the 737 MAX still grounded and deliveries halted, Boeing may have trouble announcing its typical number of orders this year. It hasn't announced an order for a commercial jet in more than 2 months.